I'm Cindy. I'm a 57-year-old female. married. Been married for almost 38 years. I have three daughters. They're all grown and married, and I have five, almost six grandchildren. I got number six is going to be born in about 4 weeks. I had injury last summer. I went to my dad's and drove an antique tractor and hurt my neck and went to many doctor visits and found out that I have spondylosis of the neck, a couple of bulging discs, what's called localized scleroderma on my back, shoulder blade. I have it on my arm and on my ankle. Bad knees, and type 2 diabetes, so
I'm a little apprehensive because I knew that their new gym was a CrossFit gym, and I knew with all my different health issues and stuff that I have, I was thinking, how is that going to work? So she wanted me to come to the gym, and so I went, and she basically has personalized a workout training. Is going to be a problem, and she has personalized it to where the workout is a good workout for me. I still get a good sweat. I still have my heart rate goes up, but it's not anything that's going to be harmful or hurtful what I'm going to be doing, because she just writes it on the board and she'll tell me what I'm supposed to do, and I'm just go along with whatever she tells me that I'm supposed to do and do it to the best way that I can. So I can, I guess you could say I am doing a CrossFit type of a workout, but it's geared towards what I can do or what I can't do. And you know, it's better than being in my craft room, sewing room, sitting. I'm actually